Brandon Bydell may not have been the brightest guy.
For my essay on the future, I predict by the year 2040, all of mankind will be walking on stilts.
That is the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Will you let me finish?
No.
But what everyone doesn't know...
This really needs to be said.
Go ahead. That's gonna mean an F and detention.
He was right. In the year 2015, a nuclear attack disrupted the water supply. Mankind was now forced to evolve. A society literally overrun by stilts comes a new story.
The simple-minded and the uninformed can be easily led astray, and those that cannot connect the dots, hey, look the other way. People believe what they want to believe when it makes no sense at all.
We're the only way to progress is to evolve, and the only way to evolve is to progress. Coupling is no longer recognized. Two people from two distant galaxies collide.
We at war. We're at war with terrorism, racism, but most of all,
what is those stilts?
God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now. And I don't think there's nothing I could do now to right my wrongs. I want to talk to God, but I'm afraid because we ain't spoken so long.
Those refusing to evolve are forced to hide out in attics. One man will rise to the challenge.
Don't go.
But I have to.
Now, these men must fight to take down the new government and to take a stand against the reign over stilts. But do they have what it takes? The Stilt Walkers have already built up a powerful army. But who dares to take down Tarantula Stilt? better stilt.
Slash and burn, return, listen to yourself churn. Lock it in, uniform and book, burning blood.